I'm Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Candor High School for tonight's IAC basketball contest between your junior Coyotes and the visiting Odessa-Montour Grizzlies. Your host will cooperate with Section 4 of the IAC supports the following announcement. Anyone using objectionable or undesirable language, usually in those making for contests, consumes beverages not legally sold for this event, or throws anything onto the plate surface on a player, pitcher, or spectator, shall be subject to immediate ejection from the premises in addition to a penalty prevented by law. The cooperation will be most appreciated. We all remember that the athletic event about to commence is another fine example of programs offered by our schools. Please display good sportsmanship at all times. Please remember Candor Central School District is an animal-free campus and a smoke-free campus. Thank you. Would we all please rise with our hats for the play of the national anthem? Odessa-Montour Grizzlies, coached by Eric Thompson. At guard and junior number 3, Tyler Romanowski. At guard and senior number 12, Brandon Cannon. And at forward and senior number 13, David Patterson. At guard and senior number 15, Bradley Gillis. And at forward and senior number 34, Benjamin Heichel. And now you're starting out of your Candor Varsity, coached by Nate Thomas. And guard and senior number 10, Jason Terry. And guard and senior number 15, Jaden Hino. And guard and senior number 24, Trayvon Hayes. And at forward, a senior, number 5, Camden Cody. And at that far, a senior, number 14, Isaac Tuttle. House number 15, Jay Bell, his second. Team second.
Thank you.
this first team court. Drew Carmody, shoot two. The Golden Buster is resuming. Cross number three, Tyler Lasky, hits first, team first, Carson Tyler, shoot two.
Thank you.
to three.
Second, team third.
Foul number 10, Drew Carpenter, his third, team four, roster shoot two.
Come on.
Right? We want blood to go round and round in our body,
And the most important thing, when somebody stops breathing, stops having a pulse, we have to start moving that blood again. So what we're going to do today is we're actually going to show Landon and, I'm sorry, terrible things. Natalie, get me from the bed. That's why I put my name on my shirt. I get it once in a while. We're going to show them how to do hands-only compressions. And we want everybody here to learn this. If you're interested in learning hands-only compressions or CPR, please reach out to the squad. We'll be happy to help. The most important thing is we're going to keep our arms nice and locked, and we're going to peel right over top. Anna, you got that down. And Anna, we're going to move you just a little bit to the side there, okay? There we go. Now, we're not going to do this really scientific. When it's just hands-only CPR, we want you to press about half of the depth of your chest, and then we're going to try to do it at a rate about 100 beats per minute. Now, I don't know about you, but in a situation like this, I don't want to sit there and try and remember how to count at least 100 beats per minute. So I want you guys to think of a song, and we have a couple songs in mind that come out for CPR. You might remember Baby Shark. Last year we did this. We turned on Baby Shark for the day, and we did CPR. But today we have a different song. The most important thing is that it is about 100 beats per minute. So, we have the song queued up. So we're going to go ahead and on the song's beat, we're going to start doing compressions, and we're going to push about half of the depth down. And train the lizard is going to help these two out. We're going to collaborate right along with them. All right, go ahead. I'm not going to sing that, I promise. Maybe you guys all. I say, you're going to have to sing it, it's not going to work. That's all there is to it. Hey, Trent, why are you guys we're working on the music? You want to show them a little bit more there?
I promise you,
out your bed. So, that's if you have to do it yourself. I'm going to show you guys something here real quick before we get started back up. Last year, during class, with the support of our community, the donations, and as well as the Builder Club and Truman Foundation, we were able to order and purchase an automatic CPR device that we got in Monday this week, and we're going to show it here for the first time tonight. So, if we're imagining that one of these mannequins is somebody who's down, not breathing, and our on-duty crew shows up in approximately 6 minutes, we can deploy this automatic CPR device in approximately 15 to 20 seconds. Go ahead. So once we get the machine on, get the person on the machine, this machine will continue to do progressions for us for an entire hour. One whole hour, this machine will compress somebody's chest for us with one battery, which will get us to the closest hospital. This also allows us to have less responders in need. We can do a cardiac arrest call with one person doing other things such as an IV or intubation. This little device here will continue to compress and continue to do what we need to do the entire time we go to the hospital. So we are very thankful for the time being here and the support that you guys give us yearly. This is what your money goes towards, which is for us to buy new equipment and things to do better and more advanced care in the community. So we thank you for that. On that note, we thank you for letting us show you. If anybody's interested in any type of CPR class, please reach out to any of us at the squad. And again, if you have students, parents, if you have students for kids ages 15 to 18, we do have a junior EMS program that runs at the squad monthly. We actually have one of our juniors here today. Everybody should know Riley. Say hi, Riley. She's got her junior uniform on. We love our junior squad. They're doing a great job of coming out with us. So 15 to 18 year olds that might be interested in a career in healthcare, reach out to us. We'd love to have you part of it. Go Coyotes!
Yeah.
team title, his third, team seventh. second on his board. Team third. Option number three, Coach Austin, in second. Team four. Thank you. House number four, Carson Heigl, his second, team fifth. Benjamin Heigl, shoe two.
Thank you. Thank you.